Hello
हेलो
फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल सी डेसिमल टू ऑक्टल कन्वर्जन ऑफ फ्रैक्शनल नंबर्स। लेट्स टेक एन एग्जांपल। सपोज वी नीड टू कन्वर्ट 668.45 टू द बेस 10 इज इक्वल टू क्वेश्चन मार्क टू द बेस 8। ओवर हियर बेस 10 मींस दिस गिवन नंबर इज इन डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम एंड बेस 8 मींस we need to convert that into octal number system. To do that, we will divide this number into two parts, before fraction point and after fraction point. So before fraction point, the value is 668 and after fraction point, the value is 0.45. And we will convert these numbers separately into octal numbers. So let's do it for before fraction point. Now, we will divide this 668 by 8 each time till we will get answer is equal to 0. Now, why we are dividing it by 8? Because base of octal number system is 8. That's why 668 divided by 8, we will get answer is equal to 83 with remainder 4. And we will note down all the remainders over here. Now 83 divided by 8 is 10 with remainder 3. 10 divided by 8 is 1 with remainder 2. And 1 divided by 8 is 0 with remainder 1. And since we have got answer is equal to 0, that's why we will stop this process over here. And we will write down the answer in this order. So answer will be 1, 2, 3, 4. Therefore, 668 in decimal is equivalent to 1, 2, 3, 4 in octal. Now, let's do it for after fraction point. After fraction point, value is 0.45. And we will multiply it by 8 each time because base of octal number system is 8. Okay, so answer is 3.60. Over here, the complete or whole part is 3, that we will write separately, and the fraction point 0.6 into 8 we will do. So final answer will be 4.80, the whole part is 4, and 0.80 into 8 will give us 6.40, whole part is 6, and 0.40 into 8 will give us 3.20, and the whole part is 3. And we will do this method only for 4 iterations. After that we will stop and we will write down this final answer in this order. So answer is 3463. Therefore 0.45 in decimal is equivalent to 0.3463 in octal. Okay. So we started with these values. Before fraction point the value was 668. And after fraction point, the value was 0.45. And their octal equivalent are 1, 2, 3, 4. For before fraction point and after fraction point, the value is 0.3463. So our final answer will be, therefore, 668.45 in decimal is equivalent to 1, 2, 3, 4.3463 in octal. Now, here are some practice problems. Solve these problems and give answer of these problems in comments. Thank you.